Traffic was blocked up for miles outside Phoenix as protesters blocked a main highway that motorists were using to drive to a Donald Trump campaign rally.